The comp results are gone about tomorrow at 3 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time.